We've got more people unemployed than ever. We've got a 1978 labor participation rate. We've got an economy that has done nothing. There has been no recovery. We've got a president whose legacy, economic legacy, will be a 2.1% GDP growth for 7 years in a row. That has never happened in America, ever.